Okay. I see what you're doing here. Just have to think it through.
This guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is pissing me off. You have no idea.
What if I just get real crowd of hands and you got it coming?
Keep your eyes open.
Sorry, pal. This is gonna sting a little. You're welcome. Going loud.
Too close, man.
Green light.
Looks like these guys are tapping into the data lines reserved for the hospitals. The ransomware is probably just a distraction to keep eyes off the data theft.
What kind of theft?
Medical records, most likely.
Oh, yeah.
You could resell that data for millions. A lot more than they'll get to unlock the system.
No shit. So where's Anton?
The backup of all the data's being sent to a luxury yacht. My guess is his.
Fuck me. I know the one. I was just gonna blow it up to intimidate the Bratva.
Don't blow it up. I need what's on it.
Yeah, well, if Anton's on board, I need to make an example. Up close and personal. You know what? Meet me outside. Sending you the coordinates. Thanks for drawing the fire away from me. I owe you one.
Yeah, man, fuck you.
That was fun. You're a fun guy, you know.
Yeah? Why don't you stick around and play some more?
No can do. Play date with Anton. Toodles.
Need to clear this mess up fast. Contractor's on his way.
Take cover!
Finish!
Track the Braffa hacker Anton to a fancy yacht.
What about the psychotic suit guy?
Under control.
Wait, Braffa hackers get a yacht? We don't even have a bathroom. We literally have to go pee in the alley.
You guys better not be pissing on my artwork.
Well, just paint it up high and you won't have to worry about any splash damage.
Ugh.
Suspect.
That's code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
I am authorized to use lethal force. This area is closed to the general public. Please move away.
Listen, you don't want to mess.
Hands where I can see you.
What?
You're not allowed to be here.
There you go, smart guy.
I have some questions.
Okay, try backing off.
I have a right to be here.
Warning. Leave the area ASAP.
Oh my God.
You need to move along. This area is off limits. Only registered operatives are allowed beyond this point.
What's going on?
No.
We have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Hey, get past that. Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's face fuck.
Okay. Wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask. And while I'm dodging again...
Pensé que podríamos ir a dar un paseo en las montañas.
Eso sería algo mágico. El amanecer, la niebla, los picos. Una experiencia inolvidable.
Tal vez te pida matrimonio.
No, si yo me adelanto.
Ya estuvo. Esto es un concurso de propuestas.
You're gonna need to be on speakerphone for this. Are you on speakerphone? This shit stinks. It's beer and egg whites. What do you expect? Anyway, lay by the edge of the table, spread your hair out the way you want it to look. I've got it. Just pour the stuff, and bam! Instant mohawk. Okay. Ah, fuck! It's in my eyes! It's in my eyes! Yeah, I probably should have been there in person to help.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
On your knees.
All right.
You're under arrest.
I have a right to be here.
You have the right to remain silent.
You don't want to be here, dead sack.
Careful! Get down! Take cover! UHD! We need more cars to maintain advantage.
Control, we have a possible target in your area. Local units, code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Clear.
Keep it up.
balls keep stepping. We gotta put them down. Let's move.
Yep, rat mask.
What?
Mamadas, yo mismo hago la transferencia cada mes, 3 días antes del plazo.
What?
Did some digging on Ordinate Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting the first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
Give it up!
No. Ah! Oh! Oh my god!
We're working with Stone Age tech. It's ridiculous.
We don't want to ship.
Hello? You hear me? Ah. Okay.
Oh, god, oh, oh, no!
Wait, there he is!
Now!
Someone's shooting!
Code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Hey!
I said excuse me, but you think your shit don't stink?
Oh my God.
Are you gonna walk away and pretend you didn't do a damn thing? You insulted me!
I am sick of getting pushed around like that.
Okay, so here's the rules. You have to be the first one past the finish line, obviously.
Oh man, that's nice!
Hey! Hold it right there!
Alright.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now!
Ah, make it stop! Ah!
Cool. Yeah, cool.
I
everything going to break down today?
The manager sticks to her guns like, you can't name your band this bullshit. No band can swear in the name ever gets it. Gav shot back with it.
What is your emergency? Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
My fault.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
I'm looking inside Ordnance Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut them down.
That's what I like to hear.
Thank you.
suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Stay right there! You're under arrest!
You can't be serious.
I need you to come with me to answer some questions.
Really? You're making a huge mistake. What the
Dispatch 10-5 to home. We're bringing him in.
Sicari's gonna end it, and then drop off any leftovers at the Narcofossa.
Starting a sweep. Over there! I know. Put up the
Help
hand.
Me out here!
Scared?
Need some help here!
Come on, don't do this! Ow! Getting to cover! Moving! I knew it!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Take a look around, Argo. You've got an intruder. Peacefully.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
Ray, consider the rats exterminated. Well, their gear anyway.
Yeah, you chopped off their tails, but these full transparency fanatics are growing in numbers. I'll be looking for some new victims soon enough.
DedSec will be ready for them.
I get it, but I'm still kind of unsure. It's just like, yeah, it's obvious in a way, but I want to make sure I got all the nuances, you know? Fermions, bosons, strange neutron. Gotta memorize this stuff. The fundamentals.
Get out!
have your location. You're on the way.
What? Awesome!
I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on. Let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
I mean, she wants to have a kid. So
isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
This one was trying so hard to be my friend.
Go fuck your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother. How about you fuck?
Fuck? Why is it always
looking bad?
Oh! Oh! You! Is being an unmitigated asshole normal where you come from? That's just how you all behave? Loser!
Of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Okay, that's pretty cute.
All units 1029, we have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.